Let me see you put 'em up. Reach the sky, touch the stars up above. 'Cause it's one time for the underdog. One time for the underdog.
Hello everybody, Gus here from Belgium again. Welcome in this short tutorial video on how you can easily remove your WordPress theme. If it's free or paid, doesn't matter. Really easy to do. I will show you. For some reason, this is a question I get a lot from my students. So let's go back to the WordPress website. We click on dashboard. Told you it's gonna be a really short video. We go to appearance, themes. As you see now, currently I have the Divi theme activated, so I won't delete that. But let's say we want to delete, what is it, the 2016 theme. You just click on it. Let me hide my face because we want to click on this button. So when we click on this, we get the message. We want to delete them. Of course we want, right? So just click on it. We can delete this one also. So it's really easy. What can I say more? For example, if now we only have two themes. So we have the WordPress Divi Premium theme, and we have the, what is it, the 2019. Okay, so if you want to switch, so you just click on activate, and then it's activated. So the same for this one. If you want to delete, first we need to we cannot delete, as you see there's no button. So first we need to go to another theme, click on activate. Let's do this. Okay, now we see here 2019 active. Okay, we can click on it. Oh, nothing special there. But now we can delete if you want this Divi theme. I won't do it because I need it for testing, etc. So here I'm again. So yeah, that's all for this small video on how you can easily activate or remove your WordPress theme. Thank you and see you in a next video, guys. Bye.